Zdravím vás, vítám tuhle nového videa z hry Cyberpunk 2077. V minulém díle jsme se vloupili do toho hotelu Arasaka a hráli jsme za Johnnyho fucking Silverhanda, neboli s Johnem Wickem, a bohužel Jacky umřel. A bohužel no. Kdo by to dělal?
I haven't managed to get my head straight yet. Not after everything that happened.
That will not happen anytime soon. And so what? If you intend to leave, you must re-enter the ring. The bell has already tolled. Thomas Snyder, I am waiting.
No a vlastně Takemura je ten, co byl u... Co byl, že bodyguard toho... Kim Jonga jednoho, nevím jak se jmenuje, Saburo Arasaka asi. No a ten nás teda potom zachránil, my zároveň jeho. Teďka si s ním dáme nějaký meeting. 4 dlouhé výtahy, jole. Uvidíte, vole, choď do piči. A kde on je? Aha. Počkej, si dám autifáro. Jeda, aha. Dám káru. Počka, dám auto? Do prdele. Auto tady hnedka, tak to je jedno. A já mám svůj katanu. Jsi kokot. Nazar.
Sid. You do not look so bad. Then, in the car, I doubted you would survive.
What's it you actually want from me?
To begin, you must tell me where to find Evelyn Parker.
Evelyn, what's she to you?
She and Yorino Arasaka had intimate relations. She knows how to get to him.
Been thinking I ought to have a word with her myself. She promised to help me get rid of the chip.
I would not count on that. She's likely gone, very far away.
Answered your own question about where Evelyn is. Long gone.
Why do you believe she could help you remove the chip? Does a corporation help her?
Got no clue. Evelyn was knowledgeable about the relic, had a large chunk of classified info. An enigma, to be sure, but she showed that slyness you get in corpo agents. You know the kind.
I too possess this slyness you speak of.
You got tossed out, lumped with the outcasts, easily. Or have you forgotten? Is that all? Really should be going.
Wait. Yorinobu Arasaka must answer for this crime of patricide.
Looking for justice? In Night City?
I seek revenge, much more feasible here. I have allies prepared to bring Yorinobu to his knees. The only thing I need is proof.
And you think they'll trust the word of a merc?
I have nothing better now. Also, I know no one here. And I am a fugitive. I am hunted.
So what, we stroll into Arasaka HQ and announce that Yorinobu's a kin killer? That he murdered Saburo?
We'll get the hearing before reasonable people, in a neutral location. Certain procedures will be used to establish the truth.
A lie detector? Forget it.
In that case, another option. You are dying. You do not know how to save yourself. A chip, the relic, is a culprit. technology made by Arasaka. Technology they alone know. This corporation can save you as easily as it can make you disappear. It is merely about getting the right people on your side. Politics.
You mean people like Anders Hellman?
You know this name? How?
Prepped for the heist thoroughly. Relic is Hellman's design, his creation.
Untrue. He's a pawn. I was thinking of one much more powerful. Besides, Anders Hellman escaped to Arasaka. Betrayed it.
Scums everywhere.
Hey, I was listening to that.
Shut up. Nobody except you wants to watch that shit about that corpo cunt.
What did you say?
You heard me.
Let it go, Takamura.
At least one of you's got some fucking sense.
Thanks for the offer. Need to think about it. Get back to you.
I need time to plan, organize. You stand to gain much if you help me. All I ask is that you do not leave the city.
Leave? Why would I leave? Need help. Best chance I'll find the right person here.
Someone other than Arasaka specialist? There's no one. No alternative.
Actually, we just talked about some. Anders Hellman. He invented the relic. If I want to get rid of it, he's my man. And if that means picking another fight with Arasaka, so be it.
Hellman defected from the company. I myself spent many days looking for him. He... what's the expression? Dropped off the face of the earth.
Why are you looking for Hellman?
He was the one to alert Saburo-san to Yorinobu's schemes. He knew both of them well and could be an important witness.
Corpo rats squeal when hanging by their tails.
For several days, I collected the information. All leads point to one place. The club called the Afterlife. I was quickly dismissed by the Queen of Fixers there. Rogue.
Mean to say you worked for Saburo, yet got no idea how to talk to the High and Mighty.
She wished to have nothing to do with the man accused of murdering Saburo Arasaka.
Rogue's well informed. Gets wind of most things that happen in the city. Might be worth asking her about Hellman.
I wish you luck. The old man is choosy, expensive, and rude.
With a bit of luck, I'll track down Evelyn.
If she could not help you before, she will not manage to now.
Honor among thieves. Ever heard of it?
Yes. I thought it ironic. Thieves have none. There's just honor, I believe.
Yorinobu Arasaka degree? I'm sure.
The Parker woman will not help you. Why are you? I would think about a plan B. I cannot stay here any longer. Do what you want. Look for Parker, Hellman, whoever. I must see some friends, call in some favors. When my people in Arasaka are ready to listen, I will call you.
Till then, I guess.
Joe.
If by some miracle you find Hellman, please notify me. He and I have unfinished business.
There. Okura.
Zapper dumples and filth. In some ways, Night City never changes. Arasaka's still a despotic machine, and the world's on a collision course with chaos. A But hey, at least Rogue's still alive.
You know, you've got some nerve. First you're out to kill me, now you want to be my pal and make like nothing happened?
You know you don't gotta speak out loud to talk to me.
What do you want?
And I've processed some shit, changed my mind. Don't want you dead anymore.
Go fuck yourself, dickwipe.
Hey, wasn't easy for me either. You woke up in a landfill, I woke up in your head. Wrestling with your thoughts, memories. Think we're even. And I've taken a step back, looked at things. Think we might be able to help each other. We could start with Rogue. Her and I go back to the Stone Age.
You are the ghost of Christmas past, asshole. Any friends you've had are either dead or so old their memory's gone.
Johnny Silverhand died a legend. Nobody forgets that.
So you fucking know Rogue. What would I say to her? I got a talking brain tumor claims it's her old friend Johnny?
Trust me, Rogue's heard dumber shit than that. Way back when you weren't even an itch in your daddy's ball sack.
Don't need convincing. Seen your memories. Gross.
Rogue will dance to any tune I play, or just get us to the afterlife.
There is no us.
Hej, tak Johnny už nechce zabít, to beru jako úspěch. Zavolej Judy, ne, počkat. Já nevím, jak je mobil, ale takhle. No, co chce. Ani já nemám káru.
O,
Judy.
Listen, need to find Evelyn.
I really don't want to talk about her.
Know where she is?
What I just say? Drop it. I won't tell you again.
Can we meet? Let's meet, please. You at Lizzie's?
Myslím, počkej, ale já nemám tak trochu káru, jakoby. A... kde můžu tu káru koupit? Kšefty, servisní bod. Metro. Vlastní auta. Prodej. Kupci vozidlo Tortengorn za 13. No, to víš, že jo, ale tak tady asi někomu určitě šlehnu káru, ale no. Převzít kontrolu. Očividně. Tak dar. Bez nějakou dodávku. Jsme nějaký sladkosti, bylo to nějaké děti. Teda co? Já nevím, ale ta dodávka je líp, jak tam to auto, co jsem měl. To je. Právě se mi fakt jede s tou dodávkou líp, jak uhni, kurva. Zajeď. Uhni, vole. Co? Where's Johnny?
Hey, haven't I seen you here before?
Nah.
Got a good memory for faces. Bar's closed. Sorry, Chu.
Need to talk to Punch and Judy. She in her den.
Yep. Take the stairs down.
I'll let Judy know you're coming.
Oh, Duke. Jsem chtěl tasit gunu. A že je zavřeno, vole. Mastí. Pak tu jde. Nice. Drpíču. Nazdar. Dar. Nazdar.
Suze, we're not done here.
Oh yeah, we fucking are.
Hello.
Don't give up, do you? Listen, have you seen Evelyn? Need to talk to her. It's important.
Why? So you can make her your scapegoat for your train wreck of a heist.
Seem to know how the heist went. Meaning you did talk to her.
I know how you fucked up. Got all your Joombas killed like a real pro.
Caught some lead myself, too.
Boo-hoo. Occupational hazard for you, Murex.
Sure, I took a risk. We all did. But it was Evelyn who gave it to us in the first place. She knew what this was from the start.
Fine. Looks like we're all in this piss pot together.
But you're desperate. Writing's on your face.
Excuse me? I came here with a simple question. You're the one making me desperate if I am. Maybe instead of judging, you could just tell me where she is.
All right, enough. Get lost. You care so much. Find Clouds. Look there.
And where's Clouds?
Sig case on my desk's got the address. Just take it and go.
Mega tower. Luxurious. Evelyn's there. You know this, or are you guessing?
Saw it in the tarot. Now ghost before I call the girls.
Be soon.
So, Clouds?
Well, there.
It's a dollhouse.
Evelyn, a regular there.
Or a drone.
A počkej, kudy? Jo, tudy. Ale vole, to nevypadalo moc, jakoby... Líno. Co je? Kde jsi šlo? Východí já. Co to kurva? Ok. Nasti. Dala. Dal jsem se do mega budovy H8. Ok. S tou rozjebanou dodávkou. Japonská čtvrť. Fakako. Dar. A jsme tu. Až. Kurva. Okay, tu. Čau, vítak, prosím.
Okay. Well, I see the only thing waiting for you here is getting off or getting off. Place your bets.
Chiba.
What have I missed this time? Enlighten me.
Brain dance chick is hiding something. No coincidence we already saw two tiger claws. They must control the building.
You think Judy's lying? Why?
Little something called intuition, V. Ever heard of it?
Oh, so what you meant to say was you're full of shit. Got it.
Sejula. vypadá podobně jak to. Gumňorma. No, super. Aha. Jsem to tady čekal, než se toto... Pozor, vole. Tady to bude rozjíždět DJ Tibin, vole. Typu Minecraft? Jej, to je notebook.
This will be a live session, so events may take an unexpected turn. But don't quit if you feel uncomfortable. You could miss out on something truly remarkable. If you feel unready to handle what comes next, you can interrupt the session immediately. Now for your safe word.
Samurai.
Moment. Scanning your personal profile. You should see compatible dolls in just a second.
Kurva.
Two matches. Interesting.
Is that normal or...
Who can say what is normal? You're clearly a unique person with unique tastes. Our system can handle it. So who will it be? Angel or Sky?
Yeah.
Rather go with Sky.
I couldn't have chosen better myself. Now for the payment, and you'll venture into the clouds.
So, ani spati neburu.
Not here to pay and play. Just want some info.
Ah, unfortunately, that we do not.
No, tak dar.
Should you change your mind, come back.
No. Ach, good guys.
Right, I'll pay.
Temptation is often too strong to resist.
Please jack in. Musím zaplatit, jo, od těbe.
Come through. The entire floor is open to you if you wish to wind down first. Sky awaits you in booth 9. Disconnect, please.
Is that it?
We have a strict no weapons policy here at Clouds. Please deposit any and all hazardous items with me.
Only two willing to spread their legs for you.
We hope you enjoy your stay.
Go eat a dick, John.
No, ale já se nejdu volit, nejdu volit do žádné devítky, ty vole. Ale já chci volit. Do prdele.
Well, looks like this will be interesting.
So, V, you're dying.
Looking for someone named Evelyn Parker. Used to work here. Know her? Know where she is?
You need answers. That's clear. Just not the ones you think you need.
Asked you a simple question.
Evelyn Parker. Not the most important thing you're looking for, is she? I can smell your fear. You're afraid of something else.
Think you know me well. Okay. Tell me what I'm so afraid of.
It's something you don't talk about.
Everybody's entitled to secrets. Got my own with good reason, too.
Say it. Say it out loud. Not for me, but for yourself.
Well, you open the door.
Samurai.
Oh, what's going on? Goddamn thing threw me out.
need to talk to you.
Talk? You pulled the emergency brake, ripped me out just to talk? What happened? I do something wrong?
Evelyn Parker. What do you know about her?
Not much. Everyone's got their own booths, their own problems, their own little bubbles. It's a fragile ecosystem. People like you barge in, violate it, try to rearrange. No.
You gotta help me. Please. I'm no threat. But she could be in trouble. Just want to talk to her, find out if she's okay.
In case you haven't noticed, Dollwork's not the most secure job in the world. One day you're in, the next you're out, and maybe gone.
Anything out of the ordinary happen here lately?
Fine. Heard a customer did a number on her. But that's all I know. Shit like that happens around here way more often than anybody'd care to admit. You ought to ask Tom. Two of them were inseparable, gossiping for hours on end.
Who's Tom?
A doll, like the rest of us. What do you think, an XBD star?
Where'll I find him?
VIP area, booth 2, I think.
Thanks. See? You turned out to be useful after all.
Look better. Co to? Kurva. Těbe. No nic, ale tohle pro dnešní díl bude všechno. Já vám se to líbilo, pokud ano, zanechte like, odběr, komentář. V popisku máte mé další sociální sítě, tam Twitch a TikTok. Tak tam ještě taky dá flow. A to bude všechno teda. Mějte se, čau.